Good morning, all of you. I'm Rajiya Pathan from Gyanmanjari Vidhyapith standard 4th. Standard 3rd. So, students, in that unit number 2, we'll start worksheet number 2, subtraction of the word problems. Solve the following problems in your notebook. So, students, here is one question. A shopkeeper bought 240 eggs and sold 148 eggs. Shopkeeper ke paas 214 eggs the aur usne sell kar diye the 148. How many eggs were left unsold? Kitne eggs hai jo sold nahi hue hai, usne sell nahi kiya. Theek hai, so that we have to find here. So here we have to write step number 1. Numbers and keywords we have to find. So numbers are 240 eggs and 148 eggs. Step number 2. They are asking that how many eggs were left unsold. Step number 3. Draw 204 on the sun. So here we have to draw 2 boxes. We have to write here 240, 148. Step number 4. Operation we'll do here, subtraction. Step number 5, solution. So here we have to do the place value box. We have to write here ones, tens, hundred, 240. Minus 148. 8 minus 0, not possible. Cut 4, write here 3. Cut 0, write here 10. 10 minus 8, 2. 3 minus 2, not possible. Cut 2, write here 1. Cut 3, write here 30. 30 minus 4. 30 non fingers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 30. Cut 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. The minimum is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So we have to write here 9. We have to write here 9. 1 minus 1, 0. So this one is our answer. 240 minus 148 is equal to 92. This is the answer. Now students, I'll give you 2 minutes. You have to complete this sum. You have to write this sums in your maths notebook. Okay students, I hope your work is complete. Now we'll start second one sum. B1 sum will start now. Now students, second one question. An animal care society tested 365 pets animal and 128 were found to have the disease. Find the number of the healthy pets animals remain. Now animals के society है उसके पास testing के लिए 365 pets थे and 128 found of the having the disease flu. So find the number of the healthy pets animals हमें find करना है ठीक है. So let's see second one sir. So students in the second one sum we have to write here step number one numbers and keywords. So in that numbers are 365 pet animal and 120 disease of the step number 2 ask what they ask they ask that find the number of healthy pet animals remaining. Step number 3. Go for understand. We have to write here 365 minus 128. Step number 4. Operation. We'll use your subtraction. Step number 5. Solution. We have to write here ones, tens, hundred. Write here 365 minus 128. 8 minus 5 is not possible. Cut 6, write here 5. Cut 5, write here 50. 50 minus 8, 15. Only fill the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 30, 40, 50. Cut 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8. So remaining numbers are 7. We have to write here 7. 5 minus 2. 5 on your finger. Cut 2, 1 and 2. Remaining number are 3. We have to write here 3. 3 minus 2. 3 on your finger. Cut 1. Remaining number are 2. We have to write here 2. Now students, I'll leave your 2 minutes. Write this sums in your next notebook. Okay students, I hope so. Work is complete. Now we'll start next portion. Portion number 7. Now students, next. In the sport day function, 674 students participated. And out of them, 345 were boys. Total number of the students, 674 are there in the sport day. Okay? And 345 were the boys. Usme 345 the boys the. तो फाइंड द नंबर्स ऑफ गर्ल्स हु पार्टिसिपेट. यहाँ पे हमें फाइंड करनी है नंबर्स ऑफ गर्ल्स. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. सो स्टूडेंट्स स्टेप नंबर 1 नंबर्स एंड कीवर्ड्स वी हैव टू फाइंड. सो हियर नंबर्स आर 674 स्टूडेंट्स participated. Three hundred and 45 were boys. Step number 2. Ask. Would they are asked that find the number of students girls who participate. Step number 3. D for draw. Draw for understand. We have to draw here 2 boxes. Now once we have to write 674 minus 345. Step number 4. Operation. We will use a subtraction step number 4 5. Solution. So 674 minus 345 we have to write here once, tens, 100, 674 minus 345. Now students, in that, sir, 5 minus, 4 minus 5 is not possible. Students, in that, 5 minus 4 is not, 4 minus 5 is not possible. Cut 6, 7, cut back that 6, cut 3, write here. 14 minus 5, 14 minus 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 9, 12, 13, 14, 15, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 11, 11, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So we have to write here 9. 6 minus 4, 6 minus 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, we have to write here 2. 6 minus 3, 6 minus 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 3, 1, 2, 3. Any number of 1, 2, and 3, so we have to write here 3. Here we have to write the answer 674 minus 345 is equal to 329. Now, students, I will give you 1 minute so you have to complete your work. First, I will show you step number 1 to 4. You have to write this all the sums in the next order. Students, now step number 5, we have to write this in the next one. students, I hope your work is complete now. Students, your homework is you have to complete the worksheet number 22. Here we have completed sum number A, B and C. You have to complete sum number B to H. That one is your homework. You have to complete this word problems. Write these word problems in your math notebook. I hope so, students, your work is complete. Bye everyone. Have a nice day.